What's going on, Saga's Beal? I'm back with Lego Star Wars Skywalker Saga. Back where we left off. Now I got a place to be.
Fresh hints. Get him all their hots.
Oh. I don't care about all that. Better call him all. Why would I call him? He's trying to murder me. Maul's a lawyer. Oh no, that's the name of the mission. For some reason I thought Better Call Maul was like the taxi service back on the other planets. I just confused that for a second.
Get to your ships!
He'll be safe there.
My guess is the Viceroy is in the throne room.
My ship!
Damn. Look what happens when you complain. There's a lot more people in that movie. He wasn't holding the news, but...
We'll handle this.
We'll take the long way.
Damn. Man, why can't mine be double bleed? He got naked. You want a piece of this? Where do you think you're running, boy? Come back here. Darth Maul with a bunch of letters. I can't read that.
Be
so
on
I don't
guard.
Know what it says.
And remember your training, Obi-Wan.
He's kind of just standing there. Menacingly. I'll show him. Oh, did pick a target off the course? I don't think so, nerd. I'm gonna start aiming your lightsaber. Miss me, nerd. Drive me. We going so fast, yeah. Question mark. Don't try. Got his ass.
We run. Come back here. We need to run.
He's fleeing.
Who, little baby?
Oh no.
We have company.
Man, that was in the movie.
Engaging target. Prepare to be destroyed.
Come on. Keep shooting. See what happens. So you come here. You're who do you think you're running, boy? Oh no. He's a flip to get on. He's showing off and shit. Obi-Wan. Played too much.
More droids, Master.
Backup has arrived. Roger, roger. Target acquired. Roger, roger.
Oh, I never got to do a reversal, whatever it's called yet.
Because I always just murder.
I always just schmurtalize.
Spunked. Speedonked. Get you get spunonked. Spudunked. Sploop blub badoop. Spurdonked. What they shoot in the movie, he would have died immediately.
Damn. Now why'd you go and do a thing like that? Man has not said a word, has he?
He's playing with us. Come on, we mustn't let him get away.
Do something about it. I just kicked him. Damn, ain't that stupid.
They're just the band. You don't need to hurt them. There's no need to kill the musicians.
Damn. Darn. Oof. How'd you do that for?
Oh, quite the leap. My thighs couldn't manage it. Let's find another way to reach him.
I'm going this way. My thighs couldn't manage it. Excuse me, what the hell was that? Who's pointing at me? Who's pointing a sniper at me? The robot just cleaning over there. He's just doing his job. He's doing a good job. So are you running? Screw you. I want a piece. Oh, okay.
My coins! Miss studs!
Don't try it! Breaking shit. Think. Story. Come back later. Playing with them. Sleep. No. Whoa. I also wanted to do something in the intro that I forgot to do.
Too late now.
These barriers are very dangerous. Use caution.
That's nice. Yeah. Well. Come for that ass.
Come here.
Aww.
Broken. and we shall manually open it.
Come here. Why are you running?
Again?
Patience, my Padawan. We will overcome this obstruction.
You can run for me.
Your lightsaber. Our battle resumes.
Come on. Try me.
Ow.
The force is with us. We will prevail.
Damn, he killed me. Just like in a movie. No, no, I'm not dead.
Ah, good journey.
I want my coins. I want me coins. That's a little early. Damn. That was a little opposite, Obi-Wan, but alright.
Promise. Promise me you will train the boy.
Yes, master.
And I'm dead. Bruh.
Your little insurrection is at an end, Your Highness.
Personally, your occupation here has ended.
After her. This one's a decoy.
Now, Viceroy, we will discuss a new treaty.
Kind of goofy for that one.
Gotta do something, R2! Oops! It's an automatic pilot!
Why couldn't he get his own ship?
Frog.
Oh, Gungan warriors! We shall ready to do Arsa part.
Arsa?
We're the warriors! We're the grand army!
General Jaja, we must be making our way to the battlefield.
Who the hell made him a general? Oh, now I'm him. Went. Damn. Didn't find nothing. Wow.
Now, Jaja, we some must join the others.
Yes, sir. Missa know where they go. Follow me, sir.
Hold on, I got characters to purchase. This is costumes. Yeah. Damn. I would really be walking like this. Where am I going? What does that want from me? I don't know what you want from me. Where am I going?
Fresh hints. Get them while they're hot.
Well, if they're hot. That's not what I meant.
Just been getting bits of very complex stuff. Hope you found what you needed. Visit again soon.
About where the hell is it? Stop telling me to buy the character. $200,000. Damn. You fool. Darth Vader, join the battle. So we're going this way.
Yoo-hoo! Meeda needin' use helpin' over here.
What are you needin's?
All of you, sir, Weesa must hurry.
Captain, Weesa going as quick as Weesa can. Weesa have noticed some of the Boomba's missing. Maybe they fell off the wagon? Can you, sir, help us find them?
Jar Jar, Weesa must help us unload the wagons. Look around her for the Boomers.
Okay, day. You, sir, can count on me, sir.
I found the Boomers. Yoink. I'll just punch him.
Jar Jar, keep this in. Very shiny.
I got the Boomers.
Weesa need this farmer out of the way so Weesa can get in the Boomers back. Weesa would give him the taste he should.
Where's that? Ugh.
Would never move.
Get out of here. Teddy bear's in there.
Ho ho! You saw found on them all. Well done.
Yep. Oh, you know me. Alright, get it.
Now we saw ready for battling.
All it done. Time's for a well earned resting.
Jar Jar, we have to get going. Battle awaits.
Okay. Fine. Battling awaits.
Starting up the shield.
Wow. Oh. That's a lot of grass. Random human on the planet.
You're so scary.
In the middle of nowhere.
Jaja! We must load the last catapulties!
Misa should have stayed in Otokunga!
No be afraid, Frog Jaja! Go and get him!
Mount.
This looks very, very safe. Not!
Go into catapults, Jaja! Ready them, sir, for the boomer!
Before they start getting attacked.
Attack them not!
Harpers, stay inside of the shields!
We must attack!
Stop that. Listen to you, Buster.
Bring down the seal.
Protect against the seal.
Roger, roger.
Stop it. Why do I keep aiming up? Goofy. Goofier.
The catapults are not broken!
If we squish it together and make a big catapult.
That's a one crazy catapult.
Looks exactly the same to me.
Do better. Shield down. Gungans in deep doo-doo now.
Misa must fight. Give up beckons down. No giving up, General Jaja. Misa think of something.
Hands up.
I give up.
Damn. Dance. Even the animals.
Why don't you get us off this autopilot?
Damn.
You did it, Artu! Look!
The
there they are!
Now I'm gonna kill them.
Now, man, but not Al Gungan Ned. No true Jedi.
At least we got some. Also,
the last LEGO game I played, the Harry Potter one, I got the Platinum Trophy. I don't know if I'm going to be doing that for this one.
I didn't for
the DC villains, but that was a long time ago.
Come on, R2. Let's see what this ship can do.
Okay, I guess. Thought I was in the middle of a battle, but alright.
This is death! Go back? Qui-Gon told me to stay in this cockpit, so that's what I'm gonna do.
You can go back and stay in the
Bravo
cockpit.
Bravo flight, let's get in close.
And Qui-Gon's dead.
May he rest in peace.
I know we're in trouble, just hang on!
Those turrets are proving dangerous. We need to take them out.
We can take out those turrets, can't we, R2? What a shot!
If the Gungans are going to win the ground assault, we need to destroy those signal towers.
Come on, R2. Let's shoot those signal towers.
Our fighters are getting picked off by those vulture droids. We have to do something.
You hear that, R2? They need help. This is kind of fun. This thing's doing a lot of damage. Spinning. That's a good trick. There are so many ships. We gotta shoot some more. Take that. And this.
Fighters, there's more vulture droids than we anticipated. Let's thin them out.
It's working, R2!
Switch the
it's
controls.
Working!
Up, down, down, up. Shit. Where are they? Where are those bastards? There's one.
From the outside, we gotta get in to do real damage.
Oh, we're getting in. Getting in there deep.
Just like racing through Arch Canyon! I'm trying to stop!
Those fighters that make it inside the battle station, target any and all power cores. I repeat, target any and all power cores.
All right, R2, we're looking for power cores. Oops, this is not good.
Blast up.
Whoa, there are so many droids.
We'll let you guys in here.
Just
hey,
shoot everything.
Those power cores.
Over, you think you're some kind?
Now
power.
This is pod racing.
Look, one of
is
us
it?
Out of the main hold.
Woo!
We did it. We saved the Gungans. I guess that's a good thing. Trophy earned. I can fly anything.
The control ship has been destroyed! Look!
They are broken!
Damn. That's a powerful lawnmower.
Congratulations on your election, Chancellor.
Together, we shall bring peace and prosperity to the Republic.
What will happen to me now?
The Council have granted me permission to train you.
Yippee!
There's no doubt the mysterious warrior was a Sith.
Always two there are. A master and an apprentice.
Alright then. We did it. Completed the episode. Trophy on the Phantom Menace. Oh yeah, love to see it. It's the true Jedi moment. Nice. Nice. Fuck. All right, now episode 2. Is it just gonna throw me in, or did I do it myself? You can play your first episode of Fire Force this episode again, because the levels in the team play. Plays an icon for you. Let's go over new minikits and challenges. But that's not all. What is it? Select this mode to explore the galaxy areas you discovered in free play without an active story. Episode. Plays any character you unlocked, collect fabrics, crystals, ships, and lots more. Complete more episodes, you'll learn more of the galaxy. Speaking of, Attack of the Clones. So this is continuous story of the previous episode. Remember, you can change the episode now. Ask scouts for plenty of time. So, it's Attack of the Clones time. I do like me some Clone Wars. Oh, I gotta read now. A long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. The usual. Episode 2. Attack of the Clones. There's unrest in the Galactic Senate. Several thousand solar systems have declared their intentions to leave the Republic. The Separatist movement under the leadership of the mysterious Count Dooku has made it difficult for the limited number of Jedi Knights to maintain peace and order in the galaxy. Senator Amidala, the former Queen of Naboo, is returning to the Galactic Senate to vote on the critical issue of creating an army of the Republic to assist the overwhelmed Jedi, who just so happen to be clones of a bounty hunter. That's wild. Created by some Jedi they thought was dead or something.
Senator, we're making our final approach towards Coruscant.
Very good, Lieutenant. Spinning?
This is what happens when you spin. Gotta pull out the bucket.
We made it.
We done dinsed it. Oh, okay. She's dead. They're all dead. The queen.
I'm Amidala.
I shouldn't have come back.
This vote is very important. Now come.
Oh, he's got that poop bucket on his head. The puke bucket. Puke.
And here I was thinking the Jedi were keeping the peace. I'd like to see them explain this without their mind tricks.
I feel responsible.
You did your duty, just as she did hers. Now let's take a transport to the Senate.
She? As an old man who's still alive.
The sooner the Senate votes to approve the Republic's army, the better.
Your dome ain't nearly as big as it should
How
be.
How terrible! This city isn't safe anymore. I shall move to Alderaan at once. I'll be much safer there.
Yeah, I'm sure. Good luck with that. Have a great time with that.
Did something happen? I mean, I know something has happened. Ships don't just explode, but was it a bad explosion?
There's a good explosion?
Raided on the way.
Oh, I hope not either. That's so important.
Damn, it's bright in here.
Ah, Senator, we've heard about the explosion on the landing platform. It is a great relief to know that you are okay.
What the hell's that? I really wish I could read that.
Senator Amidala, your tragedy on the landing platform. Terrible.
I think that Count Dooku was behind it.
Count Dooku was once a Jedi. He couldn't assassinate anyone.
Why not?
Master Jedi, may I suggest that the Senator be placed under the protection of your graces? Perhaps someone you're familiar with.
Annie?
Annie?
No. Is that him?
My goodness, you've grown.
I thought they were going to make a joke that's
so
not him.
You. Grown more beautiful, I mean.
How is he replacing a light bulb? And also,
Well, now that everyone's been reacquainted, allow us to escort you to your quarters, Senator.
Thank you, Master Kenobi, but this seems unnecessary. I don't need more security. I need answers. I need to know who's trying to kill me.
We're here to protect you, Senator, not to start an investigation.
Can we go any faster?
We will find out who's trying to kill you, Padme. I promise you.
We will not exceed our mandate, my young Padawan learner.
I meant it in the interest of protecting her master, of course.
Perhaps, of course. With merely your presence, the mystery surrounding this threat will be revealed.
Can't go any faster. Damn.
Damn it. Come on.
Is it much farther, Master?
Is mine and Padme's company boring you already, my Padawan?
No, of course not, Master. I didn't mean...
We aren't far. My apartment is just up ahead.
Hey, I'm with Anakin on this one. It's taking too damn long walking there.
Here we are. Shall we?
Damn, it's Brian here too.
Thank you for getting me here safely.
The lighting
now,
bill must be crazy.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I will retire.
Without me?
the hammer? A wrestle with Wessel? Weasel?
Assassin, assassino.
Ew.
Disgusting.
Oh.
She is. Don't let her get away. And be precise with your shots. There are civilians everywhere.
We'll stop her, Master. I promise.
Great. Well, if we could not crash before doing so, I'd greatly appreciate it.
Master, you need to relax. I'm a great pilot.
You've much to learn about many things, my young apprentice. And flying is certainly one of them.
I'm an expert pilot. Thank you very much, Obi-Wan.
Anakin, watch out for that power coupling.
Where?
Oh!
How many times must I tell you to avoid power couplings?
Maybe just one more time.
There's one more.
They've gone in that tunnel. We almost have them. Anakin.
Has my flying improved, Master?
Well, I'm still alive, so there's that. Has your brain turned into sand, Anakin? Stop firing at the
sand.
Civilians!
Civilian chameleons. Silverillions. Cimmerillions.
Damn, I didn't know they were certified CPR. Huh.
Who hired you?
It was a bounty hunter cop.
I am.
Toxic dart.
With impeccable aim.
Huh?
Appreciate it.
We'll have to split up. Escort Senator Amidala back to Naboo. She'll be safer there.
Of course, Master.
R4, I think you can help me with something.
Blaster sights, blaster scopes, blaster silencers! I got everything for a blaster except the blaster itself. But you already got one, I can tell.
I don't not.
I got a weapon for a more civilized age.
An old friend at the diner nearby knows all about this sort of thing. Let's see if he recognizes this dart, shall we?
Through a dirty alley. Disgusting.
I got kibby strips. Top shelf kibby strips. Make your own boys and sliders with these kibby strips.
I don't know what any of those words meant, but I'll take them. Nice place you got here.
All right, don't blow your top. I'm going fast as I can.
That's Dex. Let's see what the problem is.
You've caught me at a bad time. My best waitress, Wanda, has blown a fuse.
Not Wanda.
I can't keep up with all these customers. Think you could help out an old buddy and take some orders to the right tables? I gotta fix up old Wanda. Soon as we get finished, I'm all yours. Great!
Okay.
All you gotta do is find out what each customer ordered and take them the right dish.
Okay.
If a droid can do it, I'm sure a Jedi can.
Hey, how's it going? What do you want?
Any news on my 6-6 layer cake? I haven't seen one layer since I got here.
6-6 layer cake. Here you go, right here, right for uses.
That's it, thanks a lot.
What do you want?
Nothing like a tall cup of Jawa juice. Where's that waitress gone?
Jawa juice. Where's the juice come from? Here you go, my good man.
My Jawa juice, thanks.
What you need?
Where's my shot at club sandwich? My pocket meter runs out in 5 minutes.
Not your pocket meter. I'm walking it.
Looks delicious.
Start eating. What do you want?
At this point, it would have been quicker to fly to Naboo and cook my own Nuna drumstick.
I got your drumstick right here.
Wow, let me add it.
I know what you want, but I want to hear what you say.
Can you go get my photon fizzle? It's bright green, you can't miss it.
Right.
Ugh, better late than never.
You're welcome, asshole. We have coins.
Did everyone get their orders? Great! I really owe you one. And so does Wanda. Took a fair bit of elbow grease, but I'm happy to say she'll be back bussing tables in no time.
That's pretty awesome.
Now, what do you want to talk about? Grab a seat and I'll be right with you.
Tell me what this is.
What you got here is a Kamino saber dart.
Kamino, I'm not familiar with it. Is it in the Republic?
No, it's beyond the Outer Rim. These Kamino ones keep to themselves.
Kamino-ans.
They're cloners. Ooh.
Cloners. No, R4, I don't recall Kamino on any of the usual charts. Let's head to the archive. I've never heard of Kamino either. Let's run the coordinates Dex gave us through the Jedi archives. See if we can find out more about it.
All the empty ships parked around the city. The Jedi Order confiscated them from various villains. Now, they just sit unattended and unloved. No idea how long some of them have been sat there. I suppose it wouldn't hurt to give them a bit of a runaround before the engines seize up.
It'd be like that.
I can get you need to be.
The Federal
Safe
District.
Safe travels, friend.
Meow. All right. Any second now. Any second. Look at it go. Oh yeah. That's nice. All right. Look at it go again. Yeah. Multiple loading bars. You'll love to see it.
Welcome to the iconic Federal District of Coruscant. And I, Cora, thank you for your custom.
Am I not supposed to be here?
So, where's your final destination?
Fuck's sake.
Safe travels, friend.
Oh no, we're supposed to be. I just had to go to another place. There we go. Away! Fast as fuck, boy! Wow. So this is where the younglings get killed. Hey, look, a youngling.
One day, I'm gonna be as wise as Yoda, as strong as Master Windu, and as famous as Yariel Poof.
I'll be honest with you. Who? I'm not the best.
Okay,
I'll
upload the data Dex gave us to the terminal. According to Dex, Kamino should be right here, but there's just empty space.
Lost a planet. Master Obi-Wan has. How embarrassing.
There's nothing there.
Behavior.
Gravity silhouette remains.
Huh?
Very good. Go to the center of gravity's pole and find your planet. You will.
But Master Yoda, who could empty information from the archives? That's impossible, isn't it?
Only a Jedi could have erased those files. But who and why? Harder to answer. Meditate on this, I will.
I know the busts go in a certain order according to the story, but I just like matching them to the pictures.
Buy a rumor. Put it down now. I don't have any protocol choice. Oh no, I do. Now we're getting places. Why are we in here? Die, demon. Well, that's your problem now.
Be careful with those.
Qui-Gon Jinn. That's all we want. Yoda. Alright. Yoda's with Yoda. This is fucking Dooku.
What do you think you're doing?
Shut up. Gotta do all this shit. This one's in place, right? There's a light above it. Caddy Mundi. Come on.
Be careful with those. Greetings, friend. Do you come seeking knowledge of the wider galaxy?
Oh, yeah.
Ah, yes, Master Yoda, a peaceful, diplomatic soul. Chose to use words with Bogwings and came in last for it.
All right, then. You're still in two pieces.
Oh, that's Obi-Wan Kenobi, a handsome young man.
Ew.
He was a little too smug about beating Master Qui-Gon in the rounding of the bog wings.
What's all this bog wing talk?
Qui-Gon Jinn. When Kenshin Bogwings, you should say that the Force was with him. Oh, it gets awful lonely in these archives.
Damn. I'm out of time, too. And there's a puzzle. So, Yoda was last. Obi-Wan came before Qui-Gon. Qui-Gon was fourth, so Obi-Wan was third. Where am I going to put this information?
Perhaps you wish to hear a story of the Jedi trial. The rounding of the Bogwings was so competitive that the Dooku came in first place, though he did so by cheating. No surprises there. Obi-Wan managed to surpass his own master, Qui-Gon Jinn. But neither of them could be Ki-Adi Mundi, who just missed out on first because the judge failed to count the Bogwings that nested on his head. Master Yoda spent most of his time negotiating with the Bogwings, but failed to catch a single one, so he came in dead. Which was a relief to Mace Windu, who only managed to catch one, and that was only because it flew into a window. That's the tale. Let me know.
What was the point of that? And also, I gotta go. Video ended. Cut off. Well, these credits are dark as the other video. See you next time. We'll be doing stuff. See you then, or not. God bless.